I'm here with Sasha Goodlett, sophomore on our Georgia Tech women's basketball team. Sasha, well, congratulations, NCAA tournament, practice day. Tell me a little bit about the game coming up against Arkansas Little Rock. You know, you being probably the tallest player on the court. How's that gonna mentality gonna be for you? What do you get?
It's definitely gonna work there. It's so bad that we have post-race over 16, and we're really excited about this game and this opportunity to play first round NCAA tournament here in Oklahoma. As soon as the tournament is, we're looking to put the ball on the line, and we're looking to go up strong into the next game and get analyzed most of the night.
Well, last year you had a great NCAA tournament, your first one. What do you plan to do this year in your second one?
I plan to go out and work hard and play just as hard as I did, even harder than the first game last year. I feel like last year I was able to come to my own and see what I was capable of, and this year I know what I'm capable of. I just plan on expanding on that.
All right. Well, thank you so much, and good luck.
Thank you.